Hi, I'm Sarah Hallman, and I'm the Vice President of Marketing for SIG, and I'm here to talk about three different ways that you can take a leadership role as a SIG member. The first is the SIG Resource Center Thought Leaders Council, or the SRC as we call it. The SRC is about 4,000 documents that are online on our website. They are tools, templates, methodologies, processes, white papers, and archives from past events, and they are downloaded and uploaded to our website by members and for members. Our Thought Leaders Council is comprised of both buy-side and sell-side members, and they provide strategic direction for this part of the site. The second way is our SIG University program. This is a brand new program. It's a four-tiered program that starts at an entry level and goes up through a CPO level. We're very excited about this program that we are just now launching. We have an advisory council that we're working with to help us provide thought leadership behind this. They will be providing both strategic direction as well as content and delivery of some of the programs. So we're super excited about this program. And the third is our SIG Advisory Board. The advisory board is represented by some of the most globally recognized companies in the world across all industries. We currently have on our board, for example, companies like Target, Bloomberg, BNY Mellon, and many, many more. And we would love to have your participation in any or all of these boards. The third one, the SIG Advisory Board, is a three-year term. We rotate people on and off in the spring of every year, but it is a three-year commitment, and we provide and really rely on this board to help us with strategic direction for the overall part of SIG. So if you're interested in participating in any of these in very important leadership roles, we would highly encourage you to reach out to us and let us know. Thank you so much.